I never thought I'd be asked this question.
I got a question. Okay, so now we have to end the video because Channing is literally stupid.
Abigail, it's getting. Is everyone in frame?
Yes.
I hate this. Can I go home?
Nope.
Who did that?
That's embarrassing.
Chiquita.
Okay, everyone smile for a thumbnail.
Welcome back to the vlog. Wait, is it going?
Yeah.
Oh.
That's what the red dot means.
You're right. We probably should not do this. Is it hot in here, y'all?
Yes.
After that.
I have good angry eyebrows.
Hey, guys. It's Taylor. Welcome back to my channel. This is...
Miguel.
I'm Bennett.
Channing.
And today we're going to film a video about the girls asking guys questions that girls are too afraid to ask.
I just swallowed
I put a poll on my Instagram asking the girls to send them questions.
Could y'all stop?
Y'all have to answer these truthfully and honestly.
Yes,
which mean two separate things.
Yes. Are y'all ready for your first question? Mm-hmm. What's your snap?
Link in the description below.
Okay, first question. Is it okay for girls to make the first move or flirt?
Yes.
No, because I'm the man. They can make the first move. I'm just chilling.
What do guys talk about at sleepovers?
When was the last time I had a sleepover? As a senior man in high school, I don't know the last time I had like a serious like sleepover. Like, the last time I had a sleepover was honestly not that long ago. Man. I don't know the last time I had like a sleepover, but it was just because I didn't.
So you can't remember?
No, but it was on New Year's and we literally just showered and went to bed.
Y'all didn't talk about anything?
No, we went to the taco truck the next day and then left.
The last time we probably all had a sleepover was the last game night at your house, and that was like a couple months ago.
What did y'all talk about then?
Literally
anything and everything. Yeah. And people just take cheese and throw it.
Wait a damn minute.
Can we have an example of anything and everything? Y'all can reenact one.
Go right.
Hey, Bennett. I'm Braden, by the way. Hey, Bennett, watch this. And then he just pulls out a piece of cheese and then just starts throwing it. And I remember one time Billy and Austin came to the house, I think it was, mm-hmm. and we just had a giant playing card that I got from Sadie Hawkins, and Billy was holding a banana and we were trying to like slice the banana.
That's so weird.
Okay, number one turn off for a guy. Farting.
Nah, if she don't fart, it ain't gonna start. I'm telling you.
Part of this.
It's okay, you can't give your input, you're a girl. Mine is a lack of conversation. Like if somebody is not easy to talk to.
Dude, that was a good answer. I don't know why you couldn't send that to the
question. I thought this was a comedy show.
Just not being yourself. Yeah, that's really it.
If a girl is waiting till marriage, would you still date her and respect her wishes?
Yes.
That's kind of the point.
Rephrase the question.
If a girl is waiting until marriage, would you still date her and respect her wishes?
Not respecting her wishes is a little thing I like to call rape.
Yeah.
What's your favorite food?
That's a good one.
Okay. Do guys talk about girls like girls talk about guys?
Not to the same extent.
Explain.
Girls just overanalyze. Dudes, we just don't. It's that simple.
We'll talk about stuff sometimes, but like not to the same extent that a girl would.
So do you ever like talk to your friends about like your crush?
Yeah, but it's not like a big secretive thing where you like giggle in a corner and say don't tell anybody. It's like, hey, I've been talking to somebody.
You just say it?
Yeah. What do you do? You box like whenever somebody wants to be your bridesmaid and say...
No, you just hold on to that for months until
like, until something bad happens.
Exactly, until it doesn't work out and then you're like, look, I was.
Y'all wait until it was done.
Pretty much, yeah.
I mean, unless it's like going really well.
Not...
Once you say it, then you have to talk about it.
Once you say it, it's like official.
How is the difference between like girls and guys? Like once we say it, we just say it. And then if you feel like talking about it again, you can talk about it. But y'all be asking about stuff.
Oh, how do you go? Why? What do you do? Did y'all have fun?
Would you care if your girlfriend had a lot of guy friends?
No. I am not on behalf of all boys, because I think me and Channing are like the only two people on earth that feel this way.
We're the
1%.
I'm so for real. If a girl has friends, like put into example, I have my girlfriend and she's friends with Abby.
I would hope it wouldn't be like the same way around with that, like me being or friends with
them. Like, that didn't even make sense.
No.
I'm gonna end up meeting them.
Pyramid. I like that answer.
That's a good answer. No, it's the same thing. I mean, there just has to be mutual trust. There and if there isn't, you have a problem.
Shouldn't be in a relationship if there isn't mutual trust.
Describe your perfect first date.
This is another difference between guys and girls. don't have one.
You don't have bird. This is a weird mask.
It makes you look like a bird. You like got a beak.
What is the best and worst thing about being a male?
The best thing? Living a life full of testosterone. Doing manly stuff like eating chicken.
Fishing.
Eating chicken is a manly thing.
And not
thing
being afraid of lizards. I love not nuggets. Being afraid of lizards. It really
I'm not afraid of lizards.
I am.
Yeah, well, here's a fun little story that's really fun. During a time that I can't say because I might get canceled, I went to Allie's house.
Oh, never mind.
No. I went to Allie's house. I got a lizard and I just threw it at her and the girl hit me and started crying. I felt bad, but I also was laughing and I didn't know which one to do more, so I just kind of sat there.
They didn't talk for like a week after too.
That's she a lie. That is a lizard. Lie. Abigail is such a liar. Hey, Allie, if you watch this, Abigail's a liar.
I'm a liar.
Channing, what's the best thing about being a male?
We definitely don't have as high standards as women do.
That's true.
The bar.
I feel like I could walk somewhere and look very crusty and it'd just be normal.
I mean, I feel like some girls feel like that. On days where I just don't care, I feel like
I walk into anywhere with anything.
He was calling out somebody. I just don't know who it is.
Literally
hey,
us. Like we
hey, if the
whatever.
Shoe fits, wear it.
I'm so
also,
confused.
They wanted to know what's the worst thing about
oh, yeah.
being a guy.
Yeah, what is it?
Nothing.
Shannon, do you have any input on that?
I literally can't think of like one single worst thing.
I do not hate being a guy at all, but a lot of people feel like they have to like fit these standards of being a man. And I know I joked about it earlier about like,
yeah, fishing, eating chicken.
I don't care about that, so I just sit in the back of trucks, girls filming me, and I'm chill.
We ain't even get
paid. I actually can't.
Next question. Okay, would you rather a girl wear makeup or no makeup?
A girl?
Yeah, well.
It's whatever you're comfortable with. It really doesn't matter.
I don't care.
Okay.
I got a question.
Okay. Oh, Lord.
Why do boys not go to the bathroom in groups? I want to know. Like, I simply could not go to the bathroom if I didn't have
wait,
somebody
before
with
we go on with this one. Question, I want to hear y'all answer.
First of all, in public, we would get stolen.
Answer your question
correct.
For us.
The only time
it's
I
like
could talk.
It's like awkward. Yeah.
Yeah, it's like weird if you go to the bathroom by yourself.
Because like
then you're just standing
there. In silence.
You don't just stand at the bathroom?
Whenever you're waiting for a stall, yes, line. You do. It's so weird.
You don't understand.
Y'all are laughing, but this is a serious problem.
Guys, go to the bathroom. We don't urge our friends to go in the bathroom with us.
Y'all really like, won't.
And if there are random people in there, I'd want to be out of the bathroom as quick as possible. It's literally a place where you use the bathroom. So if
that's
trying
where
to
all the tea
first of all, everything happens.
Exactly.
All the tea happens in the real world, not in the ladies' restroom.
No, it's
they
in
had
the
a picture
restroom.
A while back.
It's so exciting about football.
Nothing.
Football is kind of average.
Sucks.
I just I like know. It because people have parties and there's food.
Good
actually,
point,
fully
what? Okay, I got one. Why do guys just disappear or ghost instead of talking to a girl when they're not interested anymore?
On behalf of the 0.5% that is in this car, I do not ghost people.
You never ghosted a girl?
No.
Ever?
Never.
Have you ever just like stopped talking as
no.
much because you weren't interested?
If anything, I've gotten ghosted by girls.
Chan, have you ever ghosted a girl?
No.
These are like gentlemen.
Yeah, I hate having good friends.
Opportunity
up until recently.
Them.
So now you are a total player, is what I am hearing.
Player.
No.
Well, no, like, literally just have, like, you guys, like, friends. You know what I'm saying?
Interesting.
Mm-hmm. Interesting. Mm-hmm. All right, how hard do you stalk girls' social media pages?
Not at all.
That is a total lie.
The only
social
get on
media I have
he has Facebook and Snapchat.
If you like a girl, do you go and check her social media?
I don't get attached to girls that easy. This is how it is when I like a girl. When I like a girl, I usually know them before.
Even if you do know them, you don't go like look at their social media?
I know what they do. I know how they are.
But you like, just I meet them and you know everything.
I never just meet a girl that I've seen one time and felt attracted to her other than maybe how she looked.
This
like,
is like mind-blowing.
I'm so
like, what if you meet somebody and you're like, oh, wow, she's really pretty, and then you don't look at her social media and find out that she's like a
psycho. Don't say the word.
Say what word?
Okay,
the W word.
I have a question that I already forgot. Open up your phone. Where do guys go for relationship advice?
That's
guys will talk to, sometimes guys will talk to other girls, usually friends of, like, those girls, to find out what's been wrong with them if they not tell them, like, what's happening. They'll also kind of, like, talk to their friends about it, too. They don't go to random people, I'll tell you that.
We usually just go to our friends.
Channing?
Same thing, I just go to my friends.
I would
I'll be like,
to
y'all go to your mom?
I guess that's like not a last line of defense, but like if my mom ain't gotta worry about my relationship, then she don't need to know about it.
Yo, so I made a gordita.
Was it good?
Oh my god. I put the leg of a chicken in it.
You ain't never gonna believe what we getting for dinner tonight.
Popeye.
Yes!
Taylor probably has the powder.
I know, I have a matcha powder.
This gotta be cut out. We're trying to figure out the secret recipe.
What do you notice first about a girl?
If she seems like nervous, just how comfortable she is.
Look. How do you look? I ain't got no type.
Is it possible for the girl to get out of the friend zone?
Anything's possible.
Philippians 4:13.
About this much.
Really?
Coach Bennett.
Once they lose interest, they going.
Wow. Interesting.
What's one question that you're dying to ask the girls?
I ain't never thought I'd be asked this question.
How y'all holding farts for so long?
We already answered this. Girls do not fart or poop. That is scientific.
Yeah, I thought that was a known thing.
Yeah, I don't really know why. Like, our friends are good, but they're, like, dumb, apparently.
Yeah. Who should pay on the first date?
The guy.
Yeah.
And honestly, I usually pay for every date.
So, like, you don't think the girl should pay at all?
That would make me feel
It would be nice.
If she offered.
They don't usually offer.
That would make me feel terrible if you would just, like, pay for everything.
This is why Abigail, somebody got hit up Abigail. I'll put a Snapchat in the description.
What are some signs that you're into someone?
You like them? Like, how would a girl answer that?
I actually answered
your text or your final video.
I think y'all are the opposite of what the question is asking.
What are you talking about?
It's asking if when you're into someone, not
if they're
into you.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. I actually answer you. Yeah. Simply don't find a reason to answer whenever people are like,
she does herself.
I only answer if it's like Abigail. Like, or someone
that I can carry a conversation
with. I'm like interested in. Okay, one more good question.
I'm thinking about the sun baby from Teletubbies.
Okay. Would you rather be single or taken, and why?
I like being single because everything goes back to money and food. And also, whenever you're with somebody, that might emotionally drain you if it's not what you're really wanting. It is a full-time job. You always have to be working.
And you don't get paid, huh?
No.
They're both good for separate reasons.
My last thing is, you gotta wait to go to bed sometime. Like, they will keep you up. They just don't sleep. Sometimes
I
they
do. I sleep.
See, Abigail and Taylor will be in bed by 8 o'clock.
That's late. That's bedtime.
Final thoughts, anyone?
Boys are stupider, Jupiter. Girls go to college to get more knowledge. Those are my final thoughts.
Girls don't fart. Guys do 100% better. That's all I gotta say.
Channing?
Nah.
Alright, guys. That's the end of this video. Hope you enjoyed. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Abigail's at would be down below in the description.
And mine too, and his too, and because someone asked. Thanks for joining.
You're so aggravating.
I was like, that's a weird one.
Oh, good. Make it weird.
Do I have to say Abby or can I say Big Gale?
You can
Gale?
Say Big Gale.
My name's...
How far?
Channing, you have to
Look
be in the video.
You have to be in the...
I'm in the video.
Taylor, why your shoulder so big? Look, Abby, you have a square on... Oh, I have a square.
The beak mask.
The brothel. The nunnery.
Abigail. And if it just ain't it, it ain't it.
Pyramid.
Bennett, dude!
That's on the camera forever.
Okay.
I'm sorry.
I think it's gonna have to get cut out. Could you stop?
You did come in like third place in your fantasy football league.
My dad did it for me. I have a question. Okay. Why is it spicy?
Why is what spicy?
It.
Okay.
Yeah, because the volume in this room is astronomical.
Okay, Bennett.